Morning. Are we all okay? So have a lovely weekend, guys, won't you? Let's start your day. Let's start your weekend with a workout, okay? So we'll do HIIT. We have got six blocks, Tabata style. So 20 seconds work, 10 seconds rest. There are hand weights needed. So if you haven't got any, grab something, like a couple of cans. I've been using like big bottles of tomato ketchup, bottles of water, anything that you think you can get that you can just weigh you down just a little bit. Or put some weights in a carrier bag and use carrier bags. So there's weights involved. If you've got them, grab them. So if not, let's get going. Make sure you've got a drink nearby and handy, ready to work. March, march, march.
All the castles in the high.
Legs out wide. And narrow. So we'll have a warm up. Take it wide, nice and upright, nice and tall. Narrow, feet in, body lifted. Take it wide, stay wide. We'll take a squat, down and lift. Heels in the floor, knees in line with the ankles, and we shift side to side. Point and flex your toe. Now remember, everything I do, I'm gonna give you an easy and a harder option, okay? So it is up to you how hard you work. Obviously, I want you to push yourself as hard as you can, but you're the ones that have got to do it, okay? Curl it. Heel comes up, shoulders go back. Heel comes to the butt. Lift and squeeze. Make sure you place your foot flat, don't crack the ankle. Four here, four. And change. Heel comes up, single. Up. I tell you what, I've got a bit of a bum ache today from yesterday's workout. Eight here, eight. Soften the ankle, soften the knee. Heel comes up, change. So I only go live with two, one on a Saturday, but I am filming all day as well. Singles, I say all day, off and on. Good. Knee raise, oh, there it is. Oh. Right in the butt, lift it high. Take it wide, good. Lift it high. Make sure you place the foot down. Wide, lovely. Knee up, lift, lift. Curl it, knee raise. Curl, curl, knee, knee. Curl, curl, knee, knee. You're gonna do that one more time, please. Good. Jump wide. Walk narrow. Jump wide. March narrow. Feet in. Jump wide or march, yes. Narrow, march. Listen. March wide. Jump narrow. Yes. March wide, jog narrow, feet in. March wide, are you starting to feel warmer? Jog on the spot, good. Little heel, you can put a little bit of a bounce, but not too much, yeah? So, six blocks. Each block is made up of four sets, okay? You work for 20 seconds, you rest for 10 seconds. And it's gonna be high impact cardio, lower body, three blocks. And it's gonna be high impact, upper body, arms with weights. If you haven't got weights, improvise or just do it without the arm, without the weights, yeah? Just get your arms moving instead. Have a drink if you need one, and then we're ready to go. So we have got 20 seconds on the clock. Jack or tap, and then straight in after you 10 seconds of power squat. Ready? Jack, yo. So land your feet flat. You can go full on jack, or you can go a little bit lower impact and take the half. Entirely up to you. And you can work fast, or you can work at a normal pace. It really is up to you. Rest. You don't have to work to a beat, okay? So you can really just push yourself. We're going out, in, like this. Out, in. too much, you're going to take a step squat instead. Make sure you bend both knees the same. 3, 2, rest. Now, what we've got to do is those two again, 3 more times. Ready on the jack? Let's go. So the 10-second recovery, don't stand still on that recovery, okay? You're jumping around. Your blood is rushing around your body. You stand still, where's that blood gonna go? To your feet. You'll end up redecorating your carpets, yeah? March rest. Good. Step squat or jump squat, ready? Go, heels down. Don't lean over. Nice and upright. Nice and tall. As low as you can go. Good, nice and deep. Rest. Oh, I believe. 2 down, 2 to go. Don't stand still. Jacket is bent. Go. High or low. Keep going, guys. You have to push. Look, to your point of exertion, you should be a little bit breathless. If you're not breathless, I will tell you, you're not working hard enough. You're not pushing yourself. 3, 2, rest. Woo! Well done. Ready on the squat. Go! Sit into the heels. Low. Or, step squat. Make sure you bend both legs the same. Push into the heel. 4, 3, rest. 1 to go, and then knees change, okay? Ready, last set. Work. High or low. Your choice. Keep going, 10 seconds. When this is all over, I'm going non-essential shopping and buying myself some leggings that don't fall down. Good. Rest. So next time that'll be something else. I'll show you in a second, yeah? Squat, ready? Go. Heels down. So last set of these, and then it'll be a jumping lunge. Or obviously, a step lunge. Low. Sit down deep. Rest. Reset. Block number 1. Done. Single, single, double swing, yeah? Let's go. Single, single, double. Woo! Make sure you're supporting foot. Stay soft, stay down, yeah? Jump! Now, if you can't bounce, you can just take a fast side leg lift. Rest. Woo! Power lunge, guys. Are you ready? Go. One leg forward. One leg back. Drop the knee. You don't want to jump. Step lunge, absolutely fine. Rest. Don't stand still, yeah? You can jog, you march, or even just a tap. Pendulum, single, single. Let's go. Double. Now don't lean over. Stay central. With your hips pointing forward and your body up. A little louder. A little higher. Woo! Rest. Oh, my legs hurt yesterday, guys. Ready? Go. Drop the back knee. Flatten the front foot. You don't want to jump. do a legs lunge and tongue twister, but I also did this workout yesterday. So if your legs hurt tomorrow, well done. Good. Rest. Good. Two down, two to go. Ready? Lift, go. Double. Woo. Place the foot flat, keep that body strong. You're gonna work as hard as you can. Push through. Just move the arms up, have to elevate the heart rate. Three, two, rest. Don't forget to take a drink, guys. Yes? Go. Flatten your front foot. Drop and bend your back knee. Get wide, get low. Your level, you can step it. Three, two, rest. One to go. Hit it, go. Single, single, double. Woo! So I'm sweating already, I don't know about you guys. Lovely. I'm kind of wondering why I had a shower already this morning. Lovely. 5 seconds. Rest. Did you all see Mr. Pope in the background there? He was going for the biscuit tin, hoping I wouldn't notice. We all saw that. Lunges. Go. I want you back in my life. I want you back in my life. It's not the same. Good. Low. I won't give you up. Rest. Three skater jumps forward. Three skater jumps back. Block number three. Let's go. Push across and then travel back. Now, if you don't have much space, then you can keep it on the spot. On the skater, you've got to push the leg, cross back. Woo! Rest. Narrow squat, with or without a jump. Let's go. Sit into the heels. Jump out. Now you can go fast. You don't want the jump. Onto the toes, calf raise instead. Rest. It's a short, sharp burst. Look at me in the rain. Go. Three forward, three back. Land your foot flat. If you've got the room, use it. Come on, come on. Rest. Woo! Ready. Let's go. Squat down, jump. Go low on the squat, push out. Propulsion, use these big muscles. Three, two, rest. Two down, two to go. You know that I go. Or on the spot. Get it wide across. Rest. You got one more of those, guys. Woo! Don't stand still. Ready? Go. Low. Remember, if you don't want the jump, calf raise. Chew it! Can you hear it? Chew! Low, sitting to the heels. Rest. Woo! We've got one more. Ready. Go. Push across. Nice and big. One, two, three. Two, three. Four on the spot, guys. Rest. Next time, legs are wide. Single, single. Double on the knee. Lunges first. On the squats first. Go all the way down. Lift up. With or without your jump. Low. 5 seconds. So that's your three leg blocks done. Rest. I've got my hand weight. Not quite heavy enough. So I've wrapped my ankle weights around them. Okay. Hop. Single, single, double. You ready? Let's go. Legs out. Now you could travel that across. Depends how much space you've got. One, two, two, two. Woo! Rest. Don't stand still. Stand how you're comfortable. Curl, push in front. You've got to fully extend. Arms in front. You can have split stance, which I've got here. Wide or narrow. Entirely your choice. Rest. Good. If you're near something that you can put them on to have a lot of keep bending to the floor, makes more sense. Ready? Go. Single, single, double knee. Woo! Or on the spot. I feel like Dick Van Dyke doing that. Like auditioning for American Poppins. Good. Or like Live and Breathe. Mary Blade Poppins. Good. Rest. Even if it's just a tap, guys, keep the feet moving. Ready? Go. You're right to stand on these because your blood's been redistributed to where you're working, what's actually moving. Lengthen all the way. Rest. Make sure you take a drink if you want one. Ready? Go. Single, single, double knee. Travel. Up to you. You can get lower. Woo! How are we doing? Rest. Woo! Well done. Ready. Go. So if anyone's wondering what I have for breakfast, stay tuned. Oh, good. Come on. Rest. How are we doing? Last one of these. Body upright, tummy tight. Go. Single, single, double. Hey. Get it up, or you're gonna like the next one. That's sarcasm, yeah? Good. Woo! your hands up in the air. Work, curve, lengthen. Elbows in, rotate, fully extend. Next time, we're gonna curl and we're gonna bring it all the way up. Rest. Okay. We start from here. We come back to here. So it's the lower half of a burpee, okay? Ready? Let's go. Stay low. You can't do that. Then you can just tap behind with or without an ouch, yeah? Rest. Grab those weights. Curve press, let's go, all the way. All the way up. Lengthen. Squeeze. And breathe. Your level, you can always do one at a time. Rest. Take a drink, guys, yes? Well done. Ready? Go. Remember, only halfway up. You've got to push back. Got it? Or rest. How are we doing, guys? Ready. Go, curl, lengthen. All the way. Hi, Maureen. Yes. I got my weights yesterday in Aldi's, Felix the Road. I was doing essential shopping, I didn't just go in there for weights. Well done. Rest. Two down, two to go. Ready? Go. Or tap behind. In the next block, we do the upper body dip. Rest. Woo! Curl and press. Yep. Fully extend up. Work around the shoulders. Through the front of your arms. Rest. Last one. Oh, thank goodness. Ready. Go. Push out. Pull in. When you push out, abs up. So you pull in through your tummy, or rest. Woo! Go. So we have got one block to go, guys. How are we feeling? Push and fully extend. With the weights, just a side raise. Rest. Make sure you take that drink. Starburst, down up jack. Let's go. Land your feet flat. with your blood pressure. Don't go all the way down. Take a squat and a jack or a tap instead. 3, 2, rest. Woo! Stand where you're comfortable. Side raise, go, go, go. You can do one at a time. Both together. At your pace, guys. But you do need to control it. Don't just fling it, yeah? Rest. Phew! Ready, 3 to go. Work. All the way or halfway. Land those feet flat. 3, rest. Woo. Work. Stand how you are comfortable. Lift and squeeze. Control and breathe. Rest. 2 down, 2 to go. Ready? Go. Land your feet flat or low impact or squat jump if there's issues going on with the body, yeah? Rest. Twist. One side to the other. as your feet, everything still. You want to go further? Legs up, but don't wobble them. You can also add a hand weight in here. Tilt the tailbone under. Legs up or feet down. You're going to lift up and push through the legs. So if your feet are down, just open the knees. You can have your legs bent, you can have your legs straight. Let's go. Only lift as far as comfortable for you. We are nearly there. Squeeze the tummy. Woo! Or with your legs bent, or with your feet down. Phew! Good. balance. Knees together, hips forward. Lengthen, stretch down the front of the thigh. Well done. Woo! Bring that foot down. Other leg steps back, heel in the floor. Arms through, chin to the chest. Need another shower. Woo! Release. Balance. Knees together, hips forward. Stretch down the front of the thigh. Take it down, one time. Legs out, heels down, knees soft. Deep breath in. And release. And again, deep breath in. And release. One more. Lift, lengthen, big long stretch. Morning, Nikki. I'm glad you loved it. Hope you've worked hard. And release. Just shake it all out. Make sure you rehydrate. It's supposed to be a lovely, lovely day today. So we're probably going to be in the garden for most of the day. So make sure you top up your water and stay safe, whatever you do for the rest of the day. And I will see you on Monday, okay? I can't remember what we've got Monday morning. I think it's HIIT and legs, arms and tongues maybe. Don't hold me to that, just in case. Take care, guys. Bye for now.